What the hell?
Just south of Melbourne's downtown business center is the one and only